How do I change my name?
You gotta check. Yeah, you gotta go to the main menu, bro.
What's the code?
It's in general. Or check general.
I just posted it.
Generations posted it. No.
Somebody read it.
PJJEYD.
Bro, they got to negative, bro. God, fucking Chargers, fucking Chargers defense, bro. Now I'm only up by like 8.
They can't find the game and look for it.
Bro, all this nigga, bro. I need this CD Lamb nigga not to play, bro.
P-E-T-Y-G-J-E-Y-G.
Bro, one person at a time, man.
One person. That's why.
Damn.
I'm gonna put the wrong shit.
Okay. P-E-T-J-E-Y-G.
Oh,
YG.
Somebody,
you know?
YG.
I knew somebody was
going to
say it.
And?
Do I need to change the chat type?
No. DeQuavius, but you... How long did it take you to type that out?
It was like a minute.
From 63rd? I'm not...
Oh, okay. I'm just... Oh, you not from 63rd?
Raised over.
Oh, I gotta change my game on the stream. Oh.
It's not letting me, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. Alright,
hold on. I know it. I'm gonna try one more time. PT.
J-E. Watch.
The fuck?
Throw a pig, Joe, please.
We can't find the game.
Alright, hold on.
Fuck!
Oh, because my shit. Well, hold on. Because my shit was in Europe.
Right. Yeah, it's in North America.
I didn't look. I just downloaded it on my phone. That's why.
Don Trail, Rondale.
Rondale. It's crazy. This shit still can't find the game I'm looking for.
Hey, let me try.
I do something. The lobby's closed.
The lobby's closed, gangster.
Yeah, it say you can't. It say you can't find it. That's what it said. Unless y'all gotta play one.
We're about to have to.
I got
you. 5 seconds.
-2 fantasy defense.
It's not letting the nigga in. What you talking about?
Nah, I can't even get in. I can't even get in.
Like, we can't. 35 seconds, niggas go.
It's free chat.
How long?
Bro, let me make it, bro.
I had it right, niggas. Went, what?
Yeah, bro, right.
I had. Look. I walked away for a minute. I did.
What server is y'all in, bro?
You wanna say North America?
Jones, you and this West Unsealed.
Bro, I gotta cover up the call for the. Yeah.
Oh, I got it here now. Okay.
Man, how many people we got though?
We got 7 right now.
I'll be doing for
our best. I'm going. This thing. I'm about to make it 15. Like, the maximum capacity 15.
What's up, man?
What's poppin'?
Fucking Charger really sold me like that.
Hey,
bro.
Nigga, fuck you, you fucking deserter.
Oh, wow. God.
What happened? What did I do,
bro? Nigga, you left us on Warzone. You left us in the field, nigga. We died. You left us, nigga. Like you usually fucking do, nigga. Like you usually do.
No, bro. Something happened tonight, but I had to,
nigga was cupcaking.
Man,
yeah, it was. Devon Devon Quavius, LeVon Trail, FedEx, Racket Secretary. Alright. I just read the chat. Nigga, did you copy and paste that?
No, that's original.
So I know it's original, but like, did you copy and paste it?
No, I typed that all out just now.
This nigga. Oh my
God. Committed.
Yeah, I'm gonna join.
D-Rose, you gonna join?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, you might wanna put the capacity up. Oh wait, I don't think you can.
Yeah, I can. I don't think I can eat it right now.
We only got like 3 spots left in mine. Trust T-Law. Who the fuck is Trust T-Law? I'm not trusting that. No fuck, nigga.
Yeah, trust him. He's been off for 2 games and back
trust. I'm not trust. I wasn't trusting him before that.
Hey, but you know what's crazy?
Why didn't he get my drip on?
Fuck.
You know what's crazy though? Trevor Lawrence really need to be the offense coordinator. Whenever he called the plays for Mac Jones, that nigga Mac Jones is balling.
We got 1 imposter with 9 people.
Oh.
Yes.
Y'all want another one?
Yo, one. We gonna find
we
out
did that last. We quick. did that last time though. We've been.
Yeah,
we
did that last one. Night.
Oh, y'all be on. Y'all be struggling with 1 imposter.
Yeah.
Niggas be gaslighting, bro.
Apparently, C-Town gaslit me last night, bro.
Bro, C-Town gaslit the fuck out you last night, bro. Niggas be gaslighting, bro.
If it's 1 imposter, make the cooldown a little lower, bro.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I made. That's why I made it 15.
Bro,
nah,
20, maybe.
25 is perfect, bro. What's wrong with 25?
I'm gonna put it to
1 imposter.
I'm gonna put it to 22 and a half.
That worked.
Put
it to 1.
22 and a half, ass nigga, bro.
She said she went the star.
You boo boo wee wee boo wee. On TV.
Y'all ain't never.
Jones, Rondale, Solo, Sokoa, Reigns.
Where,
used to be my YouTube name.
Hey, is it wrong that I be laughing at the kids that I be doing their name, nigga? I be laughing.
Alright.
I be laughing. That shit funny. You be like, what is your name? My name is Nut. I'll be like, nah, that's hilarious.
What is your name?
Yo, Jones, I see the name you're typing up for Dylan. Relax.
Yeah, Jones, you typing that on the PSN chat is crazy.
Nasty.
Dill Broom for
Domingo Mang.
Mang Jackson.
Dill Broom Federico Mang Jackson to the third, man.
Dill Broom.
Oh my God. Click, spit on that. Wait on 1 more person.
The third is crazy.
Like. Like, hear me out, though. You're supposed to be the GOAT, and you get swept by a nigga that don't even give a fuck about this shit. That shit really got to stink in L.A.
And I've been thinking about you worldwide.
Classic.
Jones, Durant, Deshaun.
Durant, Deshaun is crazy.
The seventh.
Hey, God. That's that teamwork song, nigga.
Damn, they just keep jumping D-Rose.
Oh, yeah, I'm leaving.
Oh, they blocked the kick? No way.
All right.
Damn.
You do Gaga, man. You LSC.
Wait, everybody in, bro? Or we waiting for D-Rose?
We waiting on
D-Rose.
Who? We waiting on D-Rose.
give him about 30 to 45 lost. Minutes.
Them niggas lost by 1 point. Lockett, that's ass.
James, Ladarius, Waverson, even Goods.
All right.
37,000 on LB. 3.5 to the hill.
You know what I don't fuck with as a Jaguars fan? Why all these niggas be sorry as fuck and Jacksonville get traded? Maybe
can we not talk about that team that got blown up by 50? Please leave my team alone.
Nah, it's my team too, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
No, exactly. let's not talk about it.
Why is Cam Robinson in motherfucking LA not holding shit?
Oh my god.
Cam Robinson got the most holes in fucking false starts in Jacksonville history. He in LA doing just fine. Fuck that nigga, bro.
That move with a baller, he did not want to be here.
That nigga really went to LA star balling, bro.
He did not want to be here.
Fuck that nigga, bro. That nigga been on the team since we was five, man. Fuck that nigga, bro.
D-Beer, Marshawn Lattimore.
What's that? I gotta find a way to get up out of here, man.
149 generations of the same name is insanity, bro.
Yeah, that ain't so.
Hold on, I'm gonna start the game. Yeah, let me get my last name off, bro.
I think you got your email in now.
This nigga's name is Good Ussy?
All right.
Wait, who name is that?
It's the green one.
Hey, we fucked that nigga out first quarter. I ain't gonna lie,
we gotta get him out.
Hey, but would he make it? No.
Get that nigga go.
The bag. He said
no
accessories.
Is that Bari?
No accessories. Nothing. No
that's
hat. Bari? No shirt.
I'm asking if that's Bari.
It's gotta be Bari, bro. But that's gotta be Bari.
It's gotta be Bari. Gregory Kingston marks the what?
And it's pink. He changed his color to pink, and it's Good Ussy.
There is Gregory Kingston marks the
fifth. Why is he butting this?
No, that's Bari. You don't know. Hey, mute up.
I got it. It's gonna take too much for me to mute myself. I'm gonna just be quiet.
Okay, wait a minute. I gotta go add it. Where's that?
Yeah, Jones. God.
What, man? I'm on a controller, man. I'm on controller, bro. Mute up, man. Like, see, this is why they did this, bro. Thank you. Your business. Bruh, somebody. They got my nigga hey. Vicky, bro. The body's in storage. I was in admin doing the fucking car.
I was in upper engine.
I was in navigation.
Me and Pringles was in
electrical. I was in navigation with somebody.
I went to admin to do the swipe card. You know what I'm saying? I think I seen D-Beer and Dylan, but I can't.
I went to upper engine to do the look pass when you got to line it up. It's like red and green. I had to.
This nigga Jones could not.
Bro, these spots on my fucking dick, bro. Damn.
See, why y'all in my business, bro?
What?
Y'all gotta let me make it, bro. I'm gonna skip because I ain't got no evidence on.
Hey, I'm gonna skip. Yeah, I have no evidence.
Damn, good Vicky, they didn't kill my nigga, bro.
It's D-Beard, y'all. It's D-Beard.
No, it's not, you fucking cluck.
They called you a cluck.
Cluck
is hilarious.
They killed my nigga, man.
Oh, we're...
Yeah.
All right.
Where's the body?
I seen him. The body. He killed him in navigation. And Pringles killed
him. It was good.
It was Pringles.
Whoa!
Yeah.
I was defending myself. I came.
No. No, because you vented. No, because good Uzi was. He vented. He killed somebody. He killed my. Killed T Law. It's
Pringles. Dang, that name is just ridiculous.
Yeah, bro. Yes, it's Pringles, bro. It's
no,
Pringles.
It's not. I was doing my task in the navigation. I didn't even see a dead body.
I know you're lying. You already did my task in navigation.
It's Pringles.
It's Pringles. No, it's not.
I sat there and watched you.
You watched me?
I walked in as soon as you sliced my nigga off.
There was no one with me, though.
It was good. Never mind. I'm not saying anything.
No one was with me. He went good.
Speak up, bro.
Because the last person I saw was Generations. That was the last person I saw.
Because he would have killed me. Because, bro, I'm telling you.
Generations, did you see him?
Yes, I seen him.
I said Generations. Dive deeper. I said Generations. Did you see Pringles?
I don't recall.
Brother.
See, good Eagles. Look. Look at the chat, y'all.
I told y'all. Brother.
I gotta lie, DB, you're gonna have to make a new game, brother.
I'm sorry, that nigga said trust the Usti.
Yeah, get that nigga the game. Yeah, bro. Make the game.
Make a new game.
Trust me.
Y'all gonna die.
Oh, it's not Pringles?
What?
I ain't gonna lie, D-Beer. You on watch, buddy.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Try telling y'all.
This nigga D-Beer on watch, bro. It might be this nigga deal.
Long challenge. Get your work cut out.
It's Kentron. It's Kentron. I watched him do it. Bro.
Damn.
Oh, bro. I swear it's Kentron. I'm on my soul.
Kentron.
What's up?
Are you going to speak for yourself?
I was in security.
Where was the body found?
All right, bro. So who is? Is it Uzi or me, bro? God, that like, fuck, bro. Like, these niggas just saying anybody, bro. That good Uzi. It can't be me and Uzi. Who is it, bro? I was in security, my nigga.
Nick said trust
us. At the camera.
You got some, boy.
You got evidence on him?
Exactly. So who said my name? Cause you.
Dylan.
So who are we voting? Are we voting Ken or? I'm voting deal, bro.
Let me see that. Listen, bro. Deal. Nah, that's
cool.
I don't know, man.
Yeah. What?
Damn, deal. Well,
I knew it wasn't deal. Perky sex. Oh, my mic.
Yeah, nigga. Nah, I gotta do this shit again, bro. I'm mad as a motherfucker, bro. I gotta go do this shit again. Bro, damn!
Bro, come on, bro.
I'm trying to do
Generations. Why did you call to me?
Bro, get him out, bro. Please. Get Ken out, bro. Come on, bro.
What are you talking about?
Well, come on, bro. This nigga just said it was Ken, and he said it was wrong. Like, how the hell? Bro, just get Ken out, bro.
What are we doing right now, bro? I'm trying to do my tag. I went right back to electrical. Now niggas talking about some first kid. What are we talking about?
Let's give it a buck. You think we're going to get a task win? Are you serious?
What are we talking about?
You think we're going to get a task win?
No, bro. I'm scared. Y'all niggas vote me. I hope all y'all niggas slice.
I'm Jones, what you going with, bro?
Go ahead, bro. Do your job.
I ain't gonna say what I'm going with, bro. You know what I'm saying? But I voted, though.
Nah, you got it.
Yeah.
Uzi?
Yeah.
That nigga D-Rod, bro. I ain't gonna.
Oh, Jesus.
Nigga just show.
Thank you.
Y'all nigga D-Rod.
I almost spit on my.
Y'all nigga just voted me. D-Rod. That was D-Rod.
Nigga back because he got cut. That's somebody wet these niggas, bro.
Y'all with D-Rod.
Crazy. Alright, man. You might not even have to make a new game. Let's see if that nigga join.
Spit on my teeth.
Ivy in the game. Kentron in the game. Okay, now we waiting for D Rose.
He said,
trust the Uzi, bro.
Y'all still waiting on me?
Yeah.
Oh, we
just did my nice game. Friends, man.
No, I know. We're yep. Not. Yeah, make a new game, brother.
Hey, I'm making a new live.
Wait a minute, that nigga. Uh-huh. Yeah, get out of the shop, man.
What that code is, bro.
Oh, Lee. Yo.
I left.
Who y'all running from?
It's a nigga named Good.
Y'all scared of Good Uzi? That's crazy.
Sam, give me that.
Hey.
I ain't never running from no Uzi.
What's up?
I know that's right.
Yo,
that's
right. He's trying.
You keeping it 10 or you making it more, dude? Okay. Playing. I see it. All right, I'm in the game, man. I had to hide this.
His name is Jin.
Let me get on.
Oh, they got that new.
That's Chris Phoenix in the Discord, man.
Oh, my fault, Christina. I'm so sorry.
Alright, wipe your knees.
Kentron, Lamar, Marshawn, Lynch, wipe Jackson the fourth. All right. Don't ever put Kentron next to my goat name, nigga.
What the fuck you shooting?
Don't ever put Kentron next to Marshawn Lynch. Like, he disrespect my city,
beast,
bro.
Beast mode.
And he disrespect in the bay, bro. He disrespect in the town, bro. I don't like that, bro.
Respecting Marshawn.
This nigga deal broom, bro.
You said he don't want no big booty nigga there. His legend. That's crazy.
Oh. Alright.
Hey, man. Hey, kick her out, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Kick her out, bro.
Is that bit full or something? You know what I mean?
Nah.
Are you in North America thing?
Yes, I'm in North America and I'm reading the code straight from Discord.
I'm in there.
Kenneth and Tron.
Yes, I'm with the code.
That's
the only way to join.
Ooh, I
myself.
Ooh, wait. Nigga, he drowning.
Bro, why she got my drip on? I gotta change my drip.
Niggas hate. Ed. Niggas lose.
Yeah, it was.
They came back and still lose? These niggas, man.
Yeah.
Hey, Joe Burrow.
Joe Mike ass, nigga.
Who perk 90? Joe
Burrow.
Right.
Who perk 90?
This me, nigga.
I'm saying, I see my brother. I switched
phones.
Since
that's all.
Since it's 12, do y'all want me to change the imposters?
No.
I mean one alert. I don't know.
Nah.
Dude,
one.
This three niggas gonna be dying left and right.
Literally.
And I'll be watching.
I think Leah said she joined her.
Yeah.
What the ain't got no drill. You ugly. Let me cut my head to the side. Stupid ass nigga.
Can I be purple, please?
No.
All right.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
120. We're getting a lot of perks. All right.
They got
paid.
Wait, hold on. I got kicked out.
Hold on. Who left?
I my stuff dashboarded.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Who asked for purple?
Me.
You might can't have it.
Wow.
What is that name? Oh my god.
Quay Jonathan Belarasanti Kenneth Lehandre Trontain.
That nigga from everywhere.
That nigga wild, bro. I ain't gonna lie, C-Town, you might wanna wait till you get home, gangster. So he can.
Yo, Sonny, don't you ever yell
at me. So, is Quay Jonathan Belarsanti Kenneth Lehandre Trontain Jr. the fourth?
I should have changed my name to the Big Crayon.
Alright,
bro, stop saying that nigga name.
Wait. Give me a second, give me a second.
Oh, you can still slide on this shit.
Give me one second.
You the sixth.
Give me one second.
I had the lobby forward. Probably the two.
Here's some joystick. According to Rabius John Steve, Apple Juice Drinker Smith Jones the third.
Hey man, shut up with you.
Jones Kramer.
Yeah, big Kramer.
Bro,
you made that nigga Samoan.
It's a long lost member of the bloodline.
Jones, you Samoan, bro?
I'm trying to be one, man. You feel me?
That's right.
He's gonna be the blame.
Oh yeah, I'm finna kill these niggas.
Sorry.
This nigga. Okay, hold on. Yeah. Say what's up. What map is this, bro?
Jones and D Rose. Where was the
party? That's crazy.
Right outside three.
I don't know this motherfucking map. First off,
yeah, I'm about to say I'm lost.
You said outside.
You
said outside of Breen.
Yeah,
near the. Ivy was just posted up in the shower.
I am at the bottom of security doing a task. We got to use the phone to get connection to down.
It was somebody.
Me and D did in the same room.
Yeah, I was. I walked past Ivy and she was standing in the shower.
I was in the cockpit. Just staring.
And the 2K nigga was walking up behind me as the fucking shit.
I was hitting that soldier boy, because I ain't gonna lie. That key card fucked me up for a minute.
Excuse me, bro.
That key card fucked me up.
I ain't voting for nobody.
I ain't gonna lie, that key card is.
I fucked up my four times.
Not that hard, bro.
Nobody has suspicions or evidence, so.
No.
I'm still trying to figure out the map. I don't know this map
at all, bro.
Oh god, this map easy to kill people on.
This map big as fuck.
I know in the first 8 seconds I bumped into Charles.
I was in the main Charles.
Nah, Jit freaked out. Still watching everybody from the show.
Alright.
What?
Ivy, you were suspicious.
Damn.
Just a little bit.
It's the graveyard truck.
Just kidding. Well, damn. Chris said not today.
Amen.
Found Pringle's body in electrical, and I seen Perk 120 behind me because I was in electrical on the and
he has to play me on the beard.
Nigga, shut the fuck up, dude, goof ass nigga. This nigga ran behind me, and when I went into electrical, I seen this nigga.
There's another perk.
So
yeah.
It's
120. Wait, is it two impossibles or just one?
It's just one. I seen Perk 120. I was in security. I was on the camera. I seen him run behind. Went into electrical. The body was there. That's where the body was.
So maybe it was you.
Wait, how?
I seen Pringles get packed up too. So somebody was the person who was there. I don't know who.
Exactly. I can vouch.
How many bodies were there?
1, 2, 3, 4.
There were four bodies. Four bodies there.
Oh no!
No, there was two just now.
Oh, what was
it? Damn, are we not there yet? Damn, we got to.
That's crazy, hey.
I'm gonna give me some cheese. I'm right back, chat. You gonna give me some good. Let me get a snack. Damn.
Okay. State your claim, Ivy.
Get somebody out, give her one to him. So what is it? Because now that I'm thinking about it, it takes one to look like it's like a bunch. Now if I'm wrong, then I'm wrong.
So you think we should get Park 120?
Yes, but if I'm wrong, y'all check me next.
There's only one killer though.
That's what I'm saying. She's saying he's impersonal. Hey, we trust her. We taking Ivy's lead on this. Dale, I literally was around you. If I wanted to kill you, I would have killed you. For...
Thank you, Ivy. Goddamn.
Ivy. Thank you, Ivy. Damn,
thank you. I need to fuck out the paint.
They killed the Hardy boys first, man. They
how are you supposed to do this in one
nigga,
killer?
Nigga, he got us out the paint, nigga.
How are you going to do this in one killer, bro? This don't make no sense.
Bro, that nigga,
that nigga was working out. Bro. I was hunting him. That nigga was working out.
Man, how did he get shot, nigga?
Cause bro, I literally was at the door doing the car shit. As soon as the door opened, really that nigga killed me.
Grabbed her leg and pulled him off.
That nigga really grabbed my ankle and pulled me off the ladder, bro. Like,
bro, I'm at the bro. This how he shoot me. I'm at the door, swiping the car. I'm at the door, swiping the car and shit. As soon as the door opened, this nigga killed me. And D-Wall's body was right there.
I was just gonna say, bro, from my angle, because this nigga sabotaged. I went to the fucking sabotage to fix it. He got my ass. I'm like, no way. This nigga Jones standing at the door, like, he like, is that my brother? So as he opened that bitch, he got his ass to him.
I ain't gonna lie, Generation, you was bold trying to kill me after like three people walk right past me.
Nope.
No,
I'm not gonna do that.
Wait, that's Generations?
Yes.
You fuck ass Floridian.
Yo, watch out.
The Dolphins suck.
How's he doing?
Nah, we're on different map. Where are Lee at?
I'm just playing, bro.
Ew. That thing's short and nasty. I'm with Quandell Dingle Jones. Yeah.
All right.
The Quantrell Beardington. What?
The Quantrell Beardington tastes
like
senior junior to
15.
Senior junior.
That's not
an address.
Senior junior.
Senior junior to 15. It's crazy.
There he is.
I'm calling him now. It's Ivy.
Yep. All right.
Leave Ivy immediately.
Give us your response.
Okay.
Charm next to me, bro. This nigga is lame ass nigga, bro.
Let's go ahead and take a minute and shout out to Jones, man. Thank you for hosting this whole event. Hey.
Yeah,
man.
I can't even gaslight.
He caught you red-handed.
Hey, yeah, man. I ran out the room. He was going in there, man. Can I say something? Yeah. You really don't need to. I'm already caught. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, bro.
Yeah,
If Kentron wasn't there with Lyra, bro, I ain't gonna lie, Lyra would got smoked.
But why me though?
Cause it was nobody there. There was nobody there, bro. Perfect opportunity. I didn't see. But I didn't see, you know what I'm saying? I didn't see generations coming, so yeah.
Who
are we voting for?
Jones,
bro.
Jones,
fool. It was either, Kentron, is either you or Liar,
bro. You chose me, that's crazy.
Who's Liar?
Leah, bro. All right, bro. Leah, bro. Damn. Leah, Liar. Leah, Liar.
I asked his ass. Yeah, get on his ass, Leah. Fuck wrong with him.
Hey, Leah, Liar. No. It's whatever's coming my head, man. You gonna be alright.
First of all, get on his ass.
That's the New York shit, but just ignore her. God,
word to mother. Yeah. Word to mother. Get on his ass. Word to mother.
Word to my nigga. That ass.
She said, glide, glide, boom, nigga. She finna up the switch on you, bro.
Yeah, alright. Hey, if Kentron was not there, she would've got Swiss cheese, but no cap. This Kentron, nigga, was trying to be with the hugs, bro. Like, bro, what you doing, bro?
Oh, shit.
Nigga Kentron, bro. Like, move around, bro. I'm trying to get a kill. You up here. Yeah, right next to her, like, bro, move, bro.
Nigga in the chat said, you not jacking. Pause.
Pause.
Hey, yo.
Pause. Yo, I'll bone you, my nigga. Stupid.
Word to me. Stop a nigga on my 10.
Yo, word is ball.
Not every nigga from New York is sassy.
First of all, I'm talking about
you. Who said that?
Hey, that's literally what she sounds like.
Word is born.
She's not nasty as hell.
Say it again.
Who else? Oh, that's
a dangle.
The girl here who didn't kill her, dude.
Quangle dangle.
Quangle dangle, the bangles are tangled. Yo, hey yo, deal, I'm about to get you up out of here.
Hey, do two killers, just see what it's like.
Word.
I'm gonna do two imposters.
Nah, y'all niggas wanna do two imposters, man. I'm not really
like
different,
bruh. Yeah, that was true.
Oh, man. I'm saying my nigga Lethal Bunny, man. Lethal Bundles, bro.
Lisa.
Enter the ID code at. Hold on. Trudy. Oh, right here. Well, not ID code. That. Ooh, I hate this. See, this Kentron nigga, this Atlanta nigga, bro. This Atlanta nigga want to be in my way and shit, bro. I would have got Lethal out of here, bro.
Listen, the body is in Med Bay, and Caillou.
I saw so many people. Listen, I saw three people come from that way.
I can vouch for me
Jones, and Bill, they were all near me. We was all in the reactor.
Did y'all even hear what I just said?
I saw three people come from that direction. How do I run into the body and they come from the body? Wait, so how that makes sense?
Ain't Perk 90 just pass us? Ain't, wasn't he just alive?
I don't think y'all lucky that shit showed up so quick.
So
how do I show up to the body, but y'all coming from the body? How that makes sense?
Damn.
He making sense right
that
now.
That is wild.
No, okay. As soon as I seen it, they were all left so the screen.
You saying it's who? Is Caillou?
That's who I'm saying, because he was coming from
You know what? They gonna slice y'all open.
So who we voting?
I didn't see nobody.
I'm skipping because I didn't see anybody.
Are you?
I ain't see nobody either.
You said you skipping. They just got three out the paint that fast. You want to skip?
I'm not skipping, bro. I said we ain't got no evidence for nobody.
You right, right. Let's skip. Let's see you get sliced up. Let's do that. You know, you're right. I got you. Hey, man.
That nigga Kai, you greening up. Y'all better watch him. He put his in there.
Show did.
Go for to get a green bean on your neck.
Everyone listen to me.
I'm over here eating chips and shit. These niggas trying to. Yeah. Hey man, where is this one at? Oh. I'm done on my tasks. I do not trust Caillou, bro. I ain't got nothing here. There's literally no tasks here. It might not be Caillou, bro. Where's the body?
Now, why would you do that?
What happened?
That nigga sliced him up crazy. That Caillou. Hey, what are you talking about, bro?
Caillou.
He was right there, my nigga.
It was Caillou.
It was literally Caillou. He was right there, bro.
Matter of fact, Dill followed me the whole match.
We seen him,
Dill was behind me the whole match.
But remember, there's two sliced the
nigga,
bro.
There were two part niggas I was following. I just seen the nigga. They just came from cafeteria.
Dill and Cam,
Because I was in storage and I seen the two perks. They were just chilling. They was following each other.
Two perk tens taste like nuggets. Nigga, it was both of them, nigga.
Yeah, both of them two perk niggas that came from cafeteria. They was doing their tasks and shit. I ain't got nothing to lie about. Peg him up.
This nigga just gleamed up in front of our very eyes. This shit crazy.
Yeah, I
seen the whole green animation and everything.
Who voted for D-Bear?
That's what I'm saying.
I already know who it is. Damn. Nah, niggas, bro.
Do your task. The task almost done, bro.
Look shit, out. I'm done with all mine. Chilling now.
I'm done with mine.
Hey, Kish, on God, bro. I'm just running around at this point.
Basically, shit. Why are we calling the meeting, bro?
We just talked, bro.
Did you just get him out the paint and you was wrong? This shit is almost over with anyway, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Did you just get him out the paint and you were wrong?
Who has Tassel?
I'm done with everything.
I'm done with
tasks,
bro.
I got the wrong questions. That joint is crazy.
This shit finna be over with. I mean, if y'all vote me, shit, y'all go ahead. I don't give a damn. It's over with. Cause we damn, whoever them imposters is, y'all niggas, ain't doing y'all job. Whoever y'all is, be honest with you. So y'all go ahead and do what y'all got to do. I'm scared. I don't care.
Are y'all serious?
Who is voting me? Man, y'all scared.
You know they get a double because they win, right? Hey man, good game, y'all boys.
Niggas just calling fucking meetings with no evidence, bro. Like, what are we doing, bro? I'm gonna just stay in here, bro. Y'all niggas, bro. I'm gonna pet my motherfucking thing, bro.
I'm slimy.
As we had left, if I said Ken sat there and did it and we have like one task left, why in the fuck would we not get him? You know what?
That don't make, I just called the meeting because this man just got him out of the paint and they just suspected nothing. What?
Sounds to me like you weren't asking enough questions, buddy.
I gotta ask questions.
Hey, I knew it was Ken trying to get that nigga D-Rose.
Ken is an imposter. This is how you know Ken's an imposter. He starts talking fast and deflecting so much.
Yeah, he was saying.
He was going off defending himself. Like, y'all see this?
Why you call the meeting?
Alright.
Look, y'all legit just called a meeting after a beat. I hate when y'all nigga do that shit. I ain't gonna lie.
So you got him out the paint. It says he's not the imposter. And you don't think it's you now?
All I know is, bro, GD, you know what I'm saying?
No, type shit.
But when a real killer step in the building, bro, y'all nigga better be spooked out. I'm on this off.
They're my treachery little twin.
You know what I'm saying? We wipe these niggas know. You know what I'm saying?
Look,
yes, that's what I said.
Who?
Dude, I can't tell. Shit, I just wipe y'all niggas clean.
Wait, what? Wait, who? What happened?
I just know them niggas ain't kill me.
Man, them niggas ain't give me.
Should've killed him. Real nigga came into the chat.
I was on Jones' ass. He kept running by people holding hands. Scary.
Yeah, these niggas be standing right beside each other the whole time.
Lie.
Scary.
You think I'm about to let y'all niggas? Especially you, D-Rose. You think I'm about to let you back on me like that? No, nigga.
How we stand around people and still can't find the killer when he killed right in front of three people? How'd that make sense?
I ain't gonna lie. Jones was petting his little puppy and shit. And I just see two niggas get flashed out. I said, God damn.
I was literally about to report it, but the shit went off.
Nigga, we was sitting in admin. It was like six of us, and Kentron sat there and killed somebody, and nobody saw that shit.
Put y'all ass running again, Juicy. So you let me the fuck out of here.
I sat there and watched him just sit there and do it. He sat there and then called it.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. They did sell you, cause I literally killed him in front of like people, bro.
I was literally finna do that shit.
Like literally, I killed him in front of people, bro. Nigga just like, shit, I guess so.
Hey, bro, I couldn't even report him.
And then I said,
he self-reported. So, get juicy with hell. Get juicy with fucking hell.
Hey, Ketron. Hey, Billy.
What's
up, C-Town? AMG, let's go to the fungal, bro.
Man, that nigga did that shit in front of me and got it off.
Go to the fungal, bro.
But we not going to fungal, bro.
What you mean?
But we not going to fungal.
Man, bro, where you going now? You don't want to go to fungal, bro.
How I changed my name, bro? I forgot how to change my name.
Man, change the map to fungal, bro. You true.
I just rolled this motherfucker up so good.
Fungal.
Man, that's the best map, man. It's Tombo, bro.
I'm finna change my name real quick. I gotta change it to something real good.
Nigga gonna change to the scale. Fuck you, boy.
Pick that one we'll be on that Mario.
The fungal, bro. Come on, man.
Dude, it's a very fresh. Yeah, this one right here.
I think I'm gonna play on the base map, bro. Oh. Alright, man.
Y'all got no more rolls? There's only two rolls still?
See, real nigga, bro. Thank you, bro.
Yeah, not the fungal, not the fungal,
bro. Bro, the fungal, bro. Let's go, man. Yeah.
Hey, I'm coming
hold
back.
On, hold on, I gotta draw him back.
I feel like we only need two imposters. We got two people in here.
That's a dumbass map.
Yeah, that map is dumb, bro. I'm telling you. You're gonna kill somebody. You're gonna be like, I was at, exactly.
I know that map, nigga. What are you talking about?
I was in a room.
What's the code?
I like
your little flower.
CCZBT.
Is that my little razorback?
Yo, get away, nigga.
Hey, yo.
All right.
Whoa. Did what?
Whoa.
Freak out, nigga.
You gotta respect it.
Respect what?
That's a screenshot. Next thumbnail, John.
I got you, bro. I still gotta upload the other one.
Hold on. Hey, this nigga Pringles taking up space. He ain't even playing.
Shut your ass up.
Hey, this nigga came out the cuts in this corner. What you been doing over here, buddy? Who's first of all?
Hey, C-Town, what time you get off work tomorrow, man?
First of all, nigga.
Getting off. Damn, C-Town, you gonna swap at me like that?
Right. Nigga, I was just finna answer the question, bro. What the
he heck? Lying, no he wasn't. The Seahawks beat the 49ers and this nigga get back in Hollywood. Jones, shit crazy.
Hey,
Montel,
it's been a
also,
hold on. Before I say it, I'm gonna get off around like 9. But then I'm going to the gym, so I don't know what to do.
But either, oh my god, you ain't got an hour 20 to spare, man.
For the gym?
Just an hour and 20 minutes, man. I need you, you know what I'm saying? You can't spare that from me, bro.
For your friend?
We got business to attend to, man. I need, you know what I'm saying? Good. I need an hour and 20, man. I can't
how
say.
How many of us have them?
Yeah, I have to see.
I'm going to make sure. I'm going to try. I'm going to try,
bro. All right, just let me know, bro. You know, you never let me know.
I got you.
All right, man.
I'm trying to, what's it called?
He trying to game, like, he trying to look like Eddie Lacy, bro. For real.
Oh my god.
Fuck out of here, bro.
I ain't gonna lie. I did lose, 10 pounds, so I'm chilling.
That nigga almost zipping.
Wow. That is the nastiest shit
ever. Let me know when you're starting to be, man.
Please pick a different map.
No,
we're
going to
play.
Bro, we in the fungal, bro. You hate
it. A couple matches on fungal.
Hey, we need one more person. We need one more person.
We really
don't. I'm finna call him right now.
Yeah, this is a dumbass mouth.
Man, y'all only saying that because y'all not locked in like me, bro.
Jones built like a dagging that
wagon.
Dagging that wagon.
What? Dragging the wagon.
Hey man, it's been a good weekend. Good dusty.
Digging that wagon, oh wow.
Good Oosie is crazy. Oosie. And it's pink.
Bro, he came back.
That's gotta be Bart.
The best.
Well, hi, me.
That's gotta be fucking Bari.
Bari said hi. I love Bari.
What's up, Uzi? How you doing?
This nigga Ken Tron, man.
How you doing, man?
Wait,
Bari in your stream, Jones?
Huh?
Is Bari in your stream, Jones?
I don't know.
He might be lurking.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. Right. No, he's not.
Alright, we're starting again.
Who's this good Uzi?
Wait, why y'all don't want Bari to go?
Bari.
Man, fuck Barry, man. That walked that nigga.
That's crazy.
I wanna snuff a nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Yeah, y'all like him, bro. What's up, my nigga deal, man? Yeah. And the task is there any other task I gotta do up here? Nope. Alright, I need to cut.
I can vouch for me and C. We were both in lookout.
Yeah, I can vouch for Pringles as well.
I am in the greenhouse. I seen Deal went up to I don't know where it's at. Lookout. I think it's lookout. Deal went up with me to lookout, and I seen
Where's the body at?
Bundles, bro.
He can't be in lookout because me and C are in lookout.
Not
where's
out.
The body?
Oh, communications. I'm tripping. We went to communications together. I'm tripping.
Interesting.
He the imposter. He over here lying. Look at that shit.
I had to look at the map, fool.
Nah, Jones. Hey, this all good though. Nah, Jones was for real because we was in communications and he would.
And then I went down to greenhouse and I didn't. Yeah.
What's it called? D-Rose, okay. Where were you at?
I was just finna hold on. Wait. Was anybody else in communications?
It was me, Dill, and Lisa Bundles.
No. Anybody else besides you two? And Lisa the body Bundles. Was found in communications, right?
Where was the body found? Nobody answered that.
I found the body by laboratory.
Where's laboratory?
And it was in nobody. Just there by itself.
It's Kentron, that nigga lying. I'm finna tell
no,
you
man,
how.
No, man, it's not me, I swear.
Look. Hey,
look. On everything I love,
look,
bro.
Look. Let me speak, fuck Nick. So you know, in storage, you take the zip line up to communications. Yeah. Uzi was in storage before me. I came over, Uzi went up the ladder, and then like, you know the little fungus shit happened. When that happened, I didn't go up there, and like, I sat, but he went
so
up
wait,
there
So wait, that's why my
before
shit
me.
Changed.
And yeah, and then while I was literally on the zip line, I seen somebody in look. I don't remember who that somebody was in look. Was literally on the zip line right when they got nigga went up there before me. So whoever said they was up there, I'm looking at you crazy. And then Kentron said the body was a laboratory. There is no way that nigga communicates to the laboratory that fast, bro.
Hey man, I got something to say.
If it ain't me, get that nigga out too. That's how we playing.
All I can say is I can vouch for Dill, and I can vouch for Lizzie.
But if it ain't me, get that nigga out too. Go ahead, both of them.
Hey, y'all can. Go ahead, shit. Y'all better win. That's what I'm saying.
I kill a D-Rose, ain't no big problem.
That's crazy.
Yeah, go ahead. Pat me up. It's all right.
He said the body was in the laboratory. Hell no.
Damn.
You
just had that nigga 10 times up, man. Well.
I really listen to people. Out of all people, Jesus Christ.
Okay, I'm going back to the greenhouse. What you guys talking about? Wait a minute. Oh, there's some shit over here. How do I get over there? Show me the way. Wait a minute.
D-Rose, you called this. What is it?
He just said if it wasn't me, get me out. Y'all vote me out. I'm gonna
nigga,
be fair.
What? Nigga, we was doing tasks.
I'm gonna be fair.
Yo, shout out to the killers because they gaslighted without saying a word
God,
to these niggas
bro,
killing
no,
themselves.
Bro. Don't yo, nobody yo. Vote D-Rose out,
I'm
bro.
Not
bro.
Voting. I'm not voting D-Rose.
I'm not voting D-Rose, bro.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
Skip.
I'm skipping, yes. Cause nah, bro.
I'm skipping, bro. Till I find evidence.
But do you nigga want
to? All I can say is I can vouch for D Beard because we was going to the laboratory. And one of you fuck niggas.
If it ain't Kentron, it's Jones and Dylan. If it ain't Kentron, it's them.
Nigga, you know if it was me, you know I had like three free kills. Okay, so stop that shit, fuck nigga.
Getting juice if that level doesn't work on me, sir.
Yeah, alright. We waiting on you.
Oh my bad.
I thought we can't. I gotta go around, bro. My nigga. Oh my god. What was I supposed to do? I'm supposed to wait? Where's the body, Dill?
Where at? Oh, he not on the mic.
He might be muted, bro. Yeah, you called the meeting. And you kind of muffled, gang, so you're going to have to... Yeah. Damn, who eating chips in my ear?
What?
My bad.
I got a quick question. And I'm about for D Rose.
Oh.
Just for a little bit. D Rose, who's the person that was in communications? The last person that left out of communications. When when it was sabotage, I remember you and I were going to.
Fuck, who was that?
It was Sprinkles.
No, so check me out. No, listen.
I was trying to go up to the body.
The body was in lookout, right? And D Rose was standing right over there by it and didn't call it.
Nigga, I ain't see no fucking body.
No.
See,
no,
I told y'all. No, I told y'all it was Jones and Dylan. I told y'all it was Jones and Dylan. No.
I'm in Splash Zone. I'm nowhere near Dylan.
Let me vouch.
I'm nowhere near that nigga Dylan,
there
bro.
There's times, legitimately, that nigga could kill me.
There's like two.
Literally.
I left.
I just had this nigga in the corner.
Bro.
I did a task in the jungle. Well, laboratory, right? Went to Splash Zone. About to do my next task. And then, yeah, Dill called a meeting.
Bro, Pringles, what were you doing between the sabotage and before like someone called the killer? What were you doing?
I was trying to figure out where to go next. I was trying to go to my next task.
When it sabotaged, you left the communications building.
That wasn't, it didn't happen at that point. It happened after.
It did happen at that point. Because you want to know why it didn't happen? You want to know why? Because once I was climbing up, and then I hear comp sabotage. And then
I didn't even see you the whole time. That's the thing. I saw you at the end.
You know why you didn't see me? Because I just came in, and you were just going to go out. That's what I'm asking.
I passed by D Rose when I was going out.
D Rose was doing the thing. So if you passed by D Rose, what were you doing then? It wasn't open. It wasn't done.
It wasn't. The whole sabotage thing did not happen when I was in that room.
That nigga deal voted for D Rose.
Oh, he both. Oh.
It's deal.
I told
it's
y'all.
Deal. It's deal. It's deal. It's deal. It's that nigga deal. It's deal, bro. Get that nigga, bro. Get that nigga, bro. Get that nigga, bro. Why y'all all leaving? Don't leave me.
I'm not the.
Nah, bro. Get this nigga, bro. Get this nigga deal, bro. Hell nah.
Vote me out, bro. Vote me out, bro. Vote me out, bro. Vote me out.
Wait.
We still have two killers. I don't know why we're doing this.
The fuck?
Okay.
Who is down?
I only have two more tasks. Who are not doing their tasks?
I have two more tasks.
I'm done.
I got one.
Are the dead people even doing shit?
Wrinkles, what were you doing when it was sabotage? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Bro, I told you I was not there. I was leaving.
You was leaving right when it happened. You saw. You just said you saw D Rose. D Rose was going to do. Was going to try to help the sabotage. You went down, and continued to go down. Why didn't you at least?
I saw D Rose as I was. He was going up the ladder. I didn't. I was past that room.
He was going. Pringles, I'm gonna answer. I'm gonna ask you again. You could have said. You could have just said, "Oh, I was all." It was too late from the time. You
I just
keep
that.
Telling me you left. No. You keep telling me that you left, but the time that I saw you, it was the sabotage was in way before you actually left the room.
Bro, only people I saw was D Rose. I didn't even see you, so I don't know how you saw me.
I came from the other side that you were going down.
Can anybody else?
I haven't
for
seen
that?
C. At all this match,
bruh. I have not been near C Town or Pringles all game. I wasn't Pringles in the laboratory, but I was for a few seconds and then I left to go to Splash Zone, do my task. And then Dill called
me. I seen Jones, but that was like early in the match before everything started. It was like one time I seen him.
I have not seen? I have not seen Caillou and I have not seen Leah. Where y'all been at, bruh?
Where's that sabotage where you gotta climb up the ladder? I went up there and I saw Dill. That was the last time I seen Dill.
I can tell you everybody I seen. This. I seen D Beard. I've seen Dill. And I think that might be
I've
it.
Seen everybody
I seen
but C.
That was at Leah. First. Those are the only three people I've seen besides Pringles. So I've
yet to see Leah and I've yet seen C. That's literally the only two people I haven't seen.
I'm gonna tell you, bro. Pringles, you're catching my eye, bro. I don't care, bro. Pringles and Leah, you're catching my eye. Don't care.
Oh, I'm gonna skip because I don't know.
Oh shit, fuck.
What? We're so cooked.
That
nigga. Okay, who's the last one? It's gotta be. It's. Bro, I'm watching Bill.
Leah, bro. We have an advantage.
C-Town, where you going, bro? Just tell me where you going, bro.
I'm going to Binding Pit. All right,
I'm gonna follow you, bro. I'm gonna follow you, bro. Let me mute. Following this nigga C-Town. Oh, I got stuck. Get that 2K nigga. Hey, Beard, I got you. I'm not leaving C-Town alone, bro. No, C-Town, get the button, bro. Hit the button, bro. Get this nigga. Nah, I know who it was. Get that nigga. It's Caillou, bro.
I fucking hate y'all.
Get that nigga Caillou, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, Jones. I could not find that mining pit. I thought you were gonna call me.
Nah. I'm glad we followed each other. Yeah. Hey, D-Beard through the hoop, bro. It's Kyrie, bro. It's Kyrie.
Y'all niggas.
Yeah.
Fuck bleed ass niggas. I hate y'all niggas.
If it, if it wasn't for me with Pringles, bro, yo, we would have been.
Hey, WC time, man. WC time, bro. WC time, nigga. Get this Kyrie nigga out of here, bro.
It was good, nigga. Bro. Damn.
It was, bro. That nigga. And get that nigga, bro.
Crazy. So I
you know, forward. You know what was crazy?
If Pringles would have stayed alive, we won the game. That's a little.
You know what was crazy? Man, nigga, I was going to kill C-Town as soon as he said he was going to vouch for
that. So y'all did not he really do that in communications?
Vocal. Hey, see, I was around, I'm glad we followed each other because we was about to die.
And I knew I was going to be following each other nonstop. So I'm like,
and Pringles, this is if me and Pringles look, y'all would have never known because I guess that's communications. Wherever y'all were sitting at the first time, it was me
going
and
back
Pringles,
to the
and
scale,
it was two
bro,
other people.
Just learning the math,
I didn't know that was you that passed. I would have did.
I was about to say, we had a double kill right there, but Kyle, he had left.
Kyle, yo, that nigga Pringles was screwed regardless. It doesn't matter.
Dylan took me out. I didn't know he was going to vote for me. That was the thing. That just surprised the hell out of me.
Yeah, I got Ivy out of the paint as soon as this match started. Nobody saw that.
Well, hold on. Let me go. I'm going to be back. Hold on.
Yeah, somebody walked right past Ivy, too. I did that, and somebody walked right past me.
I was going to kill him as soon as he said I would vouch for Pringles. Because I knew he was going to keep vocal inside or something.
Oh yeah, we had a double kill. Damn, if Pringles man. Didn't leave the area before, we had a double kill right there.
I didn't
happen.
Know it was you. I know John.
It was. It happened as soon as it happened.
Niggas.
Wait, so who called that sabotage? Who called that sabotage? Was it you, Pringles, or was it Kyrie?
It was Pringles. It was Pringles. But I made sure I went up there.
No, I'll be honest. I don't know what I'm doing. That's the thing too. So I'm very clueless.
He called the sabotage, yo. But I went up there and faked it. Cause deal was
y'all really
should have
known.
Like, oh,
y'all really should have known.
This nigga Mari said, "Clear my head before Trey and stream ends card." Now, all right.
Y'all should have known because. Y'all should have known because when he asked who was in comms with us, and I said Pringles, and then a nigga got the pressing him, and he said he only seen me, and he didn't see C, but C said he was with me. Y'all should have fucking knew, bro.
That was the thing. I really did see C-Town the whole time. I just saw you.
He was right next to me. What the fuck?
I was right next to him, bro. I was literally right next to him.
We had a double kill right there. We had a double kill right there, but he had left.
That would have been it. That would have been it. If C-Town would have had nobody.
That would have been a double kill right there over with.
Shit, we're going to be on for a minute. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. Y'all lost, niggas. Fuck out of here.
Hey, man. All we had to do was... not get him out.
Bro, Mario, the Chargers defense sold the fuck out.
I couldn't defend
the
nigga because they
fuck out.
Your tag team
sold my fantasy, bro.
Buddy. Don't care,
hey, man.
Let me get back in.
They actually made me lose points, bro. They had a -2 defense tonight, bro. I'm sick, bro. They're bad. From fantasy. Bad than them niggas, bro.
Hey, I'm losing by 6 right now, buddy.
Bro, they sold me, bro. If this nigga CD Lamb go crazy, I'm cooked.
I need
this nigga. I just
you better text him.
He's questionable too. So I'm hoping. I'm not.
Man,
okay.
They finna put Kamari on that nigga. He finna get clamped.
Let me preface this by saying, I don't want him to be injured, of course. But like, if he out, that'd be great for me.
Wait, is Kamari in protocol?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think he's in protocol.
He in protocol.
Man, they still got the sting man. He finna get clamped. Cooper Rush, nigga? Stop it. No running game? Stop it. It's over.
No O-line? Stop it.
It's over.
That shit was so funny. They put Cooper Rush in. They put Trey Lance in. That nigga threw a pick. So everybody was like, well.
Yeah, as long as these niggas don't be throwing the ball to CD Lamb or he out for the game.
They can't run the football, so they want to.
Cool.
That shit's gonna have to be in the air.
Somehow the Texans will still lose that game.
Yeah, all right, we'll see. That's how that goes.
It's one imposter.
They end up losing that game. It's gonna be a lot said.
I'm up like 112 to 103, but that's only because Zay Flowers got a late touchdown. Wait, Admin, wait a minute. Where's Admin? I'm tweaking. I gotta go back up, bro. I'm tripping. Okay. Thank you. Okay, wait a minute.
I had my map up. I was trying to see where to go. I was trying to see where to go. Anyways.
Wait, who said who's in security too? Because I was in security. I literally turned it on, and then I just see D-Rose pass the body and come back down.
Right, because I had my map up, and I was like, wait, nigga, is that a body?
Me and Ivy.
I'm in reactor.
Me and Ivy, we were both in admin.
The body is right outside. The body is in between O2 weapons and navigation. Like, literally right outside O2.
So Dylan and T-Town, they both heroes as the body.
Yes.
And but look, this the thing, though.
Wait, T-Town, where'd you say you was?
I was in camps with Dylan.
Okay. D-Rose, where's the body?
Before I went to cameras, I was in medbay.
You was in medbay. Okay, yeah. So where were you at before the thing went off?
I went to cafeteria. I went up to cafeteria.
I thought you said you went to security.
Yeah, security. Because I would have saw. No, never mind.
What he said was he came up to calf.
I came up to calf. No, Jones. Jones, remember, I was following you. I lost you. I didn't even touch the right side.
I know you was following me, but yeah. That's because I had to go to admin. I didn't know where the fuck I was going. So I had to go to admin. I came from admin, went to storage, you know what I'm saying? Went up to the reactor, did my task and shit like that. I went to electrical before that. And then I went to reactor, did my task, and then the body went drowned or something.
Oh, okay. No, because I lost you, and I just, like, I went... a little right, but then I was like, nah, fuck that, I'm going to cafeteria. And then all I've been is on the left side. And then I went to medbay. And then I went to the cameras.
Okay, I'm gonna skip for now.
Yeah,
but I'm
skipping for science.
Yeah. See, tell you my brother, but yeah.
That's crazy, bro. And I was following you, bro. I was following you.
I don't know, man. I don't like how you say that either, gangster. But I'm not gonna vote you right now. I'm just saying you won't watch, right, brother. Now, you won't watch, brother. Who voted?
This nigga Dylan voted me.
No one is. No, but let's keep it a band. Me and Dylan saw D-Rose.
If y'all would have seen me come up from fucking Shield, then nigga, y'all
would have seen. I'm going back to reactor, bro. Y'all got it, bro.
Now I'm going back to admin.
You know, I'ma come with you, gang. I'ma come with you, gang.
I'm going back to reactor. Oh shit, my game. Okay. Standing there. Why are you just standing there, gangster? I don't know. That nigga D-Beard, bro. I keep getting stuck on shit. Why is Ivy just standing there? I don't trust Ivy, bro. All y'all niggas just standing there and shit, bro. Move around, bro. And my tasks are all finished, brother. Oh, gotta go fix lights. Okay, y'all fix lights, bro. I have no more tasks.
This?
D-Rose. It's C-Town, bro. It's right outside of lights, bro. It's right outside of electrical.
I literally turned on the lights and I seen you, nigga.
Bro, be fucking for real, my nigga.
Hey, look.
This the thing, though. These niggas is laughing. I'm not laughing. I'm dead ass serious, nigga. They laughing because they're guilty. They laughing because they're guilty, bro. C-Town, bro. You just separate.
Hey, deeper. I got you, bro.
We just seen you in a body the last round, and I see you in a body after I turned on the lights. Because you know why? You know why I know that I turned on the lights? Because I remember seeing, I think it was Caillou that passed me.
I know
me,
who it
and
is,
I'm waiting for electrical to turn on the lights, buddy.
Me, Caillou, Pringles, C-Town, and D-Beard was all just in electrical.
I was petting the damn thing for Amy, that's all I can say.
Exactly. Okay, so C-Town is accusing me. Who else accused me, Caillou?
Yeah, I saw.
It's them two.
There's only one imposter.
Look. If it's me, why the hell would I start doing the pet emote in the middle of just sitting there?
Nigga,
I'm done with my task. I'm done.
What?
I'm done with my task too.
That was a bad reason.
Right? What is he talking about? What?
That's a bad reason.
But I didn't see nothing. But D-Rose running in circles.
I'm done with my task. That's why I'm running in circles.
That nigga C-Town suspicious as fuck, bro. You trying to gaslight niggas, bro. I'm not letting it happen, bro.
What was the name of the place again?
Electrical.
Hey, man. C-Town, man.
I think it's C-Town.
C-Town, man. You not gonna gaslight us tonight, niggas.
This nigga's really just trying to get over, bro.
Yeah, nah, bro.
It's crazy. You know what's crazy?
Cause that nigga tried to switch that shit up, bro. That security shit having you. Yeah, nah, bro.
The
security shit really.
Why were you on the other side? It took you so long to stop reacting.
No. What we're not gonna do is lie over here because I was waiting for a second.
Caillou, you on last, bro.
Because two of us walked in at the same time.
You got laughed on, bro. You were just standing there.
No. Who was the first one in reaction?
Nigga, get off the shit.
Stop trying to gaslight, bro. I know you're trying to gaslight.
Get off the ship, nigga.
I knew it was C-Town the first time, bro.
It was gonna be D-Rose or C-Town. That's the only two people I kept seeing.
I swear to God, bro.
Pringles, you know what's crazy? What you said was true, but I was literally the first one that went in and was waiting for y'all.
But that's why I was waiting for y'all. You kept following me too. You kept following me a lot.
I knew it was one of them.
Hey, I kept going to somebody else.
No.
If y'all would let C-Town get like that, I would have left. I would have got
beer, bro. I wasn't let that happen, bro.
When that nigga C-Town said he was in security, I was like, yeah, okay, buddy.
I was no. Wait. Let me say this. No. When I killed. Who did I kill first?
Somebody killed Leah outside of O2.
I ain't even see the first one.
Okay. When I killed her, I went straight to Cab, and then I saw Ivy, and Ivy wasn't doing nothing. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna just follow Ivy. But she was just standing there still, so I was like, alright, let me go to security or something like that. I legit... That's crazy, bro.
Because every time I left electrical, it was D-Rose and C-Town going back and forth. I was like, it's one of them two. But then I saw D-Rose sit still, and I was like, somebody waiting.
Yeah, I was watching her ass, and then...
That's what I was saying. I was like, somebody waiting. And then
it was like five of us in it was like five of us in electrical, bro, and then we left, and then the niggas cut the lights off. The niggas sabotaged the lights, and I was like... yeah, they waiting on somebody to come back. So I went away, but I'm like, you know what? I'm not finna let somebody die, and I could have been there to see it. So I went back, and literally the moment I went back, that nigga seat.
No, hey, Zero, you know why I did that? Because I was, again, I'm like, all right, I'm gonna be serious. Let me go and help these niggas help so I can have everybody know, like, no, like, I'm not it, right? And then swoop these niggas. I'm seeing y'all running around and shit. I said, all right. Closest to me, let me drive by and then report and then try to call it. It almost worked, buddy.
For a second, I was for one second,
it came back.
I couldn't tell who killed who because I saw D Rose and C Town at the same time. I was looking at my map.
That shit, bro.
And D Rose over there saying, You did it. It was not that convincing, to be honest.
I seen that nigga.
I ain't gonna lie, D-Rose, we could've packed you in the first round, bro. You were so
lucky. I got packed up well. I ain't even talking the most.
I got that. I was finished with my task. That's why I started following everybody, because I wasn't finna get caught by my... Once I see the group, I was like, yes, a group of niggas. That nigga D&B are crazy.
Man, bro, hey, as soon as he killed me, I was like, D-Rose, I need you to fuck.
Literally, bro, I was just gonna go to react. I said, whoa.
Buddy.
Bro, no. Because I'm like, I don't know who it is. I'm gonna keep down C Town because following
him. He was following
me. And as soon as I got out of nigga did me crazy. I was like, nah. Then D Rose right behind me. D Rose got my back.
See, it's crazy because I wasn't, when they sabotaged the lights, I wasn't about to go back because I'm like, I know they playing, they wait on niggas to go back and they finna catch somebody. But I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna go back because I might see something, and I seen something.
Start it up.
See?
You just gonna crush in my motherfucking ear?
I'm hungry, bro. Damn, bro.
But damn, bro, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be close to the mic, bro. Say it back out a little bit, hey, man. Hey.
This D-Rose, my last.
D-Rose, those waffles.
Okay. Alright, my nigga.
Shit, yeah, my nigga Caillou left.
Shit. That's my last one, too. Fuck
yeah. Not so loud, because I got it, I got my headset on.
Right.
That's crazy.
This nigga don't mind just the whole set.
Admin, I gotta go to admin, gang. I gotta go to admin, bro. I gotta. I got that train, come on. I ain't like train, nigga. Damn. Body is right next to storage. I ain't seen nobody. I did something to weapons. Wait, whatever that shit's called. It's literally by the door of
closest to admin.
Yeah, it's closer to shields. Closer to shields. My bad. Closer to shields. I was literally going to electrical through the lights, so, and then I just seen report the body button pop up, and I reported, bro. I ain't seen nobody else.
I was in calf with, who the fuck was I in calf with? Was that Dylan?
No.
Damn, I was in calf with Dylan.
They bloke that nigga, bro.
Damn, because I went from calf to admin, and because it's a two-part task from calf to admin, and that nigga had to go past me and die. Because I didn't even get down there yet.
This is what I did. I was in weapons doing the little meteor shit. And I was coming down. I was about to go to navigation, but the lights was fucking up. So I was like, let me go do that first. And then fix the lights. And then I just seen a body, bro. And then, like, right next to storage. You know what I'm saying?
I got my suspicions.
Only person I saw before I went to storage, though, was D-Beard. That's the only person.
Mm.
And then I did my weapons. I ain't see that nigga since.
Bro, I'm not the killer. I'll let y'all niggas do that, bro. but
I mean, you might not believe me, bro.
Hongosi.
You might not believe me, Jones. I passed you right when it turned it off. I passed you.
You passed me.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. I swear to God, I did not see you, gangster. It's on stream too. It's on stream too.
No. You wanna know why? No. You wanna know why? I saw like your eye patch. I was going up. I was going up.
Was it while I was doing weapons?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's why I didn't see you. That's why I didn't see you, because I was in the middle of doing the meteor shit. That's why I didn't see you.
Yeah,
I'm gonna skip because I ain't got no evidence on nobody. But yeah.
I saw D Beard in the corner over there. I was like, huh, that's interesting.
So we watching D Beard. All right.
I got my suspicions.
I'm watching C-Town.
You can watch me. You can watch me naked, buddy.
Pringles, why you voting?
I'm not watching.
This nigga Pringles voted me. All right. Now I'm watching you, Pringles, fuck nigga. I'm going to navigation. Y'all is tweaking. I gotta download the shit in navigation. Yeah, oh, that nigga wanna put me in shit. It ain't beer. It's not beer. It's gotta be Pringles, bro. It's gotta be fucking Pringles, bro. It's gotta be that fuck nigga Pringles, bro. Okay, boom. What's up, see? Okay, now I gotta go to O2. I mean, not O2, Electrical Dent O2. I love my name. Okay, they already did that shit. Alright, go to O2. All my tasks are done. I'm about to sit right here, gangster.
That needs to leave me alone.
I'm the advocate. I had good parents. My sister, Janelle, is 6 years younger than I am. And my mom basically went back to college and went back to work.
That Pringles nigga really voted me, bro. Now I think it was Pringles, bro. Because I don't think it was D-Beer. Because D-Beer could have killed me right there. Okay. If I can do this. Matter of fact, I'm about to stand right next to Ivy, bro. This is Pringles, nigga, bro. I don't trust Pringles, bro, at all. Shot. How y'all day been, man? I ain't asked y'all on stream, man. How y'all day been, bro? You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all had a good, you know what I'm saying? Good day. If you was out of work, I hope you got a good shift, bro. Where's the body? Damn, they killed D-Rose?
It was in the lower engine.
Lower engine. Okay, I can vouch for C-Town. And not gonna vouch for Ivy. We all in the cafeteria just standing
I by think the buttons.
Leah,
whatever.
Hell no, you gonna get my name right, friend.
Lethal Bundles, bro. Lethal Bundles, bro.
Listen, all of my tasks completed, so I'm literally.
I was done. That's why I stood in the middle of Ivy for a second. But I want to see if somebody else come up.
I was in Med Bay.
only people who wasn't moving. The only people that was in the middle. Huh? Huh? I was trying to look to see if I saw a dead body.
Okay, hold on. Let me vouch for myself. I am completely strong. I've been running around the whole map. Seeing me and Jones. Once I asked them, I went to the engine. Like in the middle of the.
I can vouch for C-Town and I. We all in the cafeteria.
Yeah.
It's purple or black. That's the two that's not there.
I ain't gonna lie, Pringles.
I saw in the middle.
I was in that day mixing the Pringles.
Pringles, huh? Bro.
What?
You said what?
I said what? How? I saw the dead body of the engine. I saw Ivy in middle, Jones in middle, and C-Town in middle. Why? So I vouched for y'all three. It was those two I never saw.
I seen you, Pringles, but you was moving a little. Yeah.
I was done with my task. I didn't have nothing else to do. So I just started looking at stuff.
Listen, we stopped.
The only two people I have my eye on is Pringles and Leah, but not really Leah.
Oh, my gosh.
But I can vouch for D Jones and I'm just doing my task. I'm going to just be in cafeteria.
I'm just about to stand in cafeteria. Wherever y'all standing at, I'm gonna stand right there. But I got my suspicious, gangsters.
Y'all suspicion. I did.
Yeah, all right. You voted me for no reason, gangster.
Yeah, Leo.
Why y'all vote for me? Y'all trifling as fuck.
Like I said, I think it's just only when.
And Pringles, bro. It's her Pringles, bro.
I'm sticking with John.
Yeah, I'm standing right here, bro. I'm not moving unless something happens.
Y'all switch to the rosters.
Leah, you motherfucker.
It was Leah.
I'm telling you.
I knew it.
Hey, we won, bro.
She got me out the fucking paint. Bro. I said, no way.
Fucking Lethal Bundles, bro.
Bro.
Who is he?
Yeah, Lethal Bundles, bro. Come on, man.
I knew it. I saw y'all three just standing there. I knew
that's
y'all
not a fun name.
But it was just those two wasn't moving. It was one of those two.
All right, I'm going to bed.
All right, Doo Boom.
Well, that's it for me. Yeah, I gotta go to bed too. I work in the morning. Y'all have a good night.
See you. All right, you too.
Peter.
Hold on. Drop the code. Where is niggas done?
I'm not done.